mud crab. Day. I saw a mud...
Stay focused. We don't know what we'll find here.
Out of you. You're no match for me. I need more enemies to kill.
Thank you.
Vaughn, I must take my leave of you here. I fear this is the bounds of my mind control spell. There should be a passageway nearby that ought to lead you straight to that dragon. Good luck, and try not to die.
Tiraz T. Tinvark. Much time has passed since we last spoke. For a time I feared you would not honor my challenge. It is simple, Dovahkiin. Avrovan Delon, I invited you to join my wandering dead in this Bromlockstrunma. It is my seat of power. Nuz Krosus, now that you are here, the prey is scattered and weak. You shall fall and become one of my Lavu Delon Slen, my army of rotting flesh. I have many who will answer my call, but you are Mutmahas, and indeed, I will be expecting you. Togat Lane, follow if you can so that I may swallow you in the fury of the North Wind.
It's raising the dead. We need to find some place to hide.
This way. Up towards the platform over there. Hurry!
Yeah.
running around like a drunken Grawl.
For your sake, that had better be an accident.
Oh, thank the gods you're alive. Unfortunately, I have dire news. As you were down there stirring the hornet's nest, the Empire sent another contingent to do things their way. I guess the Empire was starting to feel some pain in their purses due to the suspended trade routes. Funny how coin can move mountains sometimes. That I am. I was hoping to involve as few people as necessary. And what of its trap? Were you able to find out what the dragon was planning? Gods, then it sounds like the dragon is getting everything it ever wished for today. Now it has what it needs. An army at its doorstep. We need to put an end to this as soon as possible. Before it has the chance to turn the Imperial Legion soldiers against us. I fear you're the only one who can do this. Legion soldiers aren't trained to fight dragons. It's up to you now, Dragonborn. Let's go. Until next
time. Hey, cut it out before I cut something out of you!
is nearly over. I can hardly believe it. We've done it then. It's over. By Senethar, you really are Dragonborn. Well, I guess the next great challenge will be getting this town back on its feet. At least with a legion of Imperial soldiers here, we should be able to get that done much quicker than I would have expected. Once the houses are rebuilt, we'll need to bring over new miners and get the mines back up and running again. But that's my battle to fight, Dragonborn, not yours. You've done us justice this day. Mark my words. And don't worry, I haven't forgotten about the bounty on that dragon. Here, 10,000 gold. You've earned it, and my gratitude. The Red Wave should be sailing back to Skyrim soon. With what happened here at Stonehollow, do visit us again in the near. Once we start to rebuild. Once again. Is it different?
The Red Wave.
Oh, did you need something?
Yes, you need something.
Good day. Farewell. How can I help? Greetings. To see you again. Thank you.
Is it? I haven't seen the sky all day. Yes? What is it?
Yes?
Good day, friend.
What is it? Pretty nice digs you have here. I have That Marassi guy is a riot, though. I think we'll... Sure thing. You bet.
Good day.
Got that
Greetings, Guild
to dig
Master.
A ditch.
Mm-hmm.
Be back in a few days.
All right, then.
What is it?
Yes? What is it? Fantastic, then.
Fancy seeing you.
Goodbye, then.
What can I do for you? Sure. What can I help you with? Sounds good. I'll be back in a few days.
How can this one? What do you want? Of course, Guildmaster.
Just got a lot of new items in stock. Have a look. Good luck out there.
But those tendrils bind our reality together.
If those rebels think they can best us, they have another thing coming.
What do you owe? A bit of this and a bit of that. Come back to Bits and Pieces anytime. Biren said you got... Huh?
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? Blessings to you. The Divines are listening.
Being old's not so bad.
You look heavenly.
I'm too old to work.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Do you get to the cloud district?
The plains outside White
Are you still
right
working as a bannered mare in the plains, Olfina? And why shouldn't I? Just because I'm a Greymane doesn't mean I can't earn my own keep. I didn't mean... I'm sorry
Fresh-made
I asked.
Cloves. Still warm from the oven.
It's locked for a reason.
Everything's for sale, my f- on the but on the all that matters is that I have what you need, and it's worth every septum. I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell. I'm all ears.
How can I help a bro?
No.
Ah, he sold me, was it?
Had enough.
What brings you? The market.
Treat yourself.
I'm here to buy clothes. I suppose you don't. To worry about that.
Off.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give up everything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Storm cloaks, imperials, dragons.